your world is our last hope for survival.
I know of your plight, Vadaquian, for you see, I am he who has taken your water and the riches within them.
You monster!
Be quiet! I am sorry, my lord. The boy is young and foolish. He does not know what he says.
The boy will return. He will learn proper respect for Aku in the pit of hate.
Yes, oh master, your wisdom is unquestionable. But will you, great lord Aku, allow us to inhabit your world? For you are our only hope.
You will be allowed. The oceans of Aku will be your new home. But you will pay homage to me by constructing statues in my likeness. Once a month, a monolithic tribute will rise from the depths of the ocean to remind all who is the master of this world. Now be gone!
My lord master, I have great news for you.
What information can be considered great for the immortal Aku?
An ancient warrior of great power and skill has revealed himself. He has vowed to liberate the canines from your minds.
What impertinence is this? Show me the fool! Fate has arrived. Many years have gone since that day. And now, my formidable foe, you will pay for my pain in the past with your pain in the future.